Follow WMUR along as we take a behind-the-scenes look at St. Anselm College at the debate.
And this is actually our set inside the Carr Center, where the spin room, the media filing center is. This is the desk where our anchors will be sitting, starting Thursday night, broadcasting live from here. They'll also be broadcasting live from here Friday night before and after the debate as well. And our anchors are prepping for that right now. And it's certainly not just WMUR here covering this debate. Take a look at all these seats. More than 400 members of the media internationally have been credentialed to cover this debate. And that media from all over the world isn't just set up inside the Carr Center, but you can see satellite trucks, including our very own, are lined up outside as well. And over here, you'll see these are locations where reporters will be standing out here doing live reports outside of the debate. Behind these double doors is the Sullivan Arena. It's usually where they play hockey, but after hours and hours of work, they are transforming it into that debate stage. We can't take you inside right now. The Sullivan Arena is closed at this time, but we will be bringing that debate live to you on Friday night. Thanks for joining us on our First in the Nation tour. I'm Charisse LeClaire for WMUR.